those clips to suit me up and I'll play. I'm winning. We at Tate Mayfair, you can't get in. The little back room where not many fit in. The prettiest girls all be grinning. They say I'm their favorite. They want me to. It's blatant. Now we on our MIA. We just hit Playa. They playing a Dirk song. I'm on fire. Look like Maya. Don't want me to try. Oh Lord.
No more chairs. Girl, how about we go up shelf? We not. Are you? You're not there, but I'm a little. Got me singing, I love you too.
Moi j'ai la jungle, j'avais les Air Max, mais j'ai rangé, j'ai mis le Hermès avant le jingle. Desert, j'ai mis le finger, j'ai mis dans le pour avoir le bon, mais fallait la rigueur. Toujours à Vanal, fais-moi ça mon petit cœur. On passe du rouge au vert dans un grimat, un seul glaçon dans ma. Et c'est pas tout le monde qui est dans ma ligue, c'est pas tout le monde qui est dans ma ligue. Placement sur nos logos, au fiston, je vais tout léguer. Absent, un peu trop pensif, je rallume. Environ 4 points, je m'endors au milieu. Check son
dois vendre. Je sais qu'ils sont morts, mais j'en veux beaucoup. Dans la mode, les changements contrôlables. Nous carré que les moka, nous carré que les moka. Dans Prada, capote de président, pressé, je peux pas rester. Ça rigole, je me sens léger.
Toujours un belly go to London, toujours un belly go to London. Scam, 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 pour presque 20 points, que Dieu nous pardonne.
Pull up on my ex and a newest car. She was like, boy, who do you think you are? I got a she living in Paris, she counted the ends on a zero stop.
Toujours un belly go to London, toujours un belly go to London. Scam, 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 pour presque 20 points, que Dieu nous pardonne.
Pull up on my ex and a newest car. She was like, boy, who do you think you are? I got a she living in Paris, she counted the ends on a zero stop. Put my life on the line and get back from my bro like a rim from a phenom. Throw on the field and he scoring points, but he stay on his team like a rim Benzema. I came up from instant noodles, nice no we eating shrimp tempura. My fans love me and I love them too, I'm not here for the fame, I'm here for the moolah. I was OT somewhere near the Oxford Uni, I weren't a scholar. Nah, I brushed my shoulder and popped my collar. Remember the loaf of bread went slow and the loaf of milk in a crick at corner. I posted outside of McDonald's and now I'm in Lagos eating jollof. I'm there for my brother any time that he needs some care. I've got four, just two through the holes on layer. They step down the street with a zombie killer. My team has set with a vampire killer. We also step to under 18 with the kids when I stack and they watch
them. Go to London, go to London. Scum, scum,
A warm welcome on what is a lovely evening for football. I'm Guy Mowbray and Sue Smith is alongside me for commentary. And with the atmosphere building up nicely, what a match this promises to be. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Cheers, Guy. Hi, well, it's a pleasure to be here, and I'm anticipating a good game today. The coaching staff have done all they can, now it's about taking it onto the pitch.
Adeyemi. There's room to do something here. Nail for the finish. And the ball is still alive. It's broken down, and it had looked promising. He's in here. Oh, that's fabulous from a goalkeeper.
Yeah, it is. What a fantastic save that is. He shows great power and agility to get to it. Certainly one for the showreel.
Has to be. And it's cleared away from goal. A little sloppy on the ball there.
I
unsurprising who we've picked out as our player to watch here. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's got a lot of attributes, but his strength sticks out as the main one. He's that focal point, a player that's going to challenge for everything and won't give defenders a second.
Good passing, not looking to force it just yet. Flag up here, offside. Dennis Undav. This is looking good, now what comes next? Now, this has to be. Oh, great block.
Well, listen to that roar. The momentum is certainly with them here. It's just whether they can capitalize on it now.
They need to be better on the ball than that. Space to attack here for Saints. Oh, they were getting interested there, but not anymore. Quadrado. That will keep the attack moving nicely. Has to go ahead. Oh my word, that's a terrific effort. All about the timing, and it was spot on. Making good progress here. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Just needs the composure now. Oh, fantastic save.
Well, showing his class there. He closes the angle down, makes himself big. It's a really good stop.
It's only halfway clear. And it's not far away. It deserved a goal.
It did, and he makes it look so easy, and it's not. It's a great technique. Catches it nice, but he just can't quite find the target.
Saints moving the ball forward with real purpose. Nicely played, saw the threat and stopped it. There's a chance for the breakaway here. In behind, can he finish? And a marvellous save.
Well, he just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top class save.
They opt to go short with the corner. Could be a chance. A bit sloppy in possession. Adeyemi. Still going here. And ready for it coming his way. In now. That's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes. And we're off for the second half. Taken away from them. Could be a chance to break here. Adeyemi. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him. Given away by Saints. Dennis Undav. On he goes, terrific. comes three as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance. And away we go again. 3-0 now. The ball is lost and the chance has gone too. Run now. Can he pick out the right option? And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed. It's now 4-0 as the ball gets rolling again. That's superb technique to get past. They won't be going any further. Nicely won. Oh, great block. Counter-attack coming. Away they go. They need to get bodies back. Bad save at all. Delivered into the box. Well, not quite fully away here. Casemiro. Just needs the composure now. One more to the total, and there's no sign of them stopping there. And the defender left behind. The effort shut out. Counter looks on here, options available. To get back at pace. Oh, a great chance! And a fast break ends with a finish that didn't miss by much.
Certainly broke with pace and with quality. The movement off the ball was difficult to mark. The only thing missing is the finish.
And they want to see a shot here. It's in! A well-taken goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Off we go then for the final time perhaps. Or maybe not as they continue to dominate. Gundogan. And it's all over. Happy faces right around the ground. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Well, that was an emphatic result, wasn't it? They looked so confident in attack. Every time they went forward, you thought...
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day for football. I'm delighted to be able to report. My name is Derek Ray. Sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the match begins. Oh, great piece of individual skill. And cutting it out. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Good build-up, but no end product. Now, what can the velvet touchers do from this position? The crowd encouraging him to take his own. Penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball, so penalty yes, yellow card no.
And the spot kick has conversion as coldly as you like. Space really well, you've got to say. Will they get themselves level here? And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, that's a big miss. That should have been the equaliser.
Well, it's a good looking position. Is there a goal in the future? Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Danger averted for now. Possession lost by the velvet touches. He's going forward well here, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Awarded. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. And passing it well. Undav. Decides to shoot. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Ground to make up, and perhaps this corner can assist them. And he really tried to connect with it, but a long way off target. Superb looking pass. Determined defending. His marker for dead. Oh, to level the match. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Bonasosa. And the velvet toucher is doing well to win it back. And defensive play to be applauded. Slumpy in possession from the velvet touches. And a lot to like about this attack.
Real chance. Oh, fine stop.
And over it comes. Well, not away properly. Well, they can keep possession now. And that's common sense refereeing to play advantage. An alert intervention. He continues his run. Electronic board showing one additional minute. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. And they kick off here. And back underway here with the Velvet Touches looking to plot a route back into the game. Very quick thinking there. Decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending.
Well, he's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Stuart?
Well, I'm sure the manager will be delighted with him. They've drilled it into them to keep their focus, keep playing through to the halftime whistle, and it's certainly put them in a good position to go on and win this now.
Krombiegel. A real opening now. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Goodwin. And since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Read it superbly to take back possession. Into the advanced position.
And an offside. I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
Well, a swift challenge and a throw-in coming up. So, a personnel change then. Opportunity to deliver the cross and pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from the top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
And over comes the corner. Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. Piece of goalkeeping. Undav. And the Velvet Touches have it once more. And teammates around him. Having a shoot. Is just one behind now. A different feel to the proceedings. We're inside the final 15 minutes. Options in the middle. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Very alertly winning that possession. Well, she was hoping perhaps not to have to blow the whistle, but in the end it will be a free kick.
attack looks promising. And offside by a very small margin. In the right place to cut out the pass. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Yeah, you're absolutely right. Stay onside, and that could have been a really big chance.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Shelby. Decent position. Well, good run and good ball control. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully...
Oh, what an opportunity! Casemiro. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Real attacking intent shown by Fryker Juniors. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. What can he do with it now? Well, they have it again. It's very effective, good high pressing. Can he put it away? Well, getting right in their opponent's faces, forcing that hurried clearance, and a throw it'll be. And crossed in there. And straight at the goalkeeper then. Just the challenge that was required. James Maddison. Angelo Stiller. Nicely timed tackle. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. And running it back. Jordi Alba. And he's won the ball. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? It's got to be! It's still an opportunity. And problem solved for now. More determination in the challenge. A throw in here. Casemiro. Jordi Alba. It is to be a throw-in. Jordi Alba. Tackle.
Of course, stats don't always tell the story, but on this occasion they certainly do, because they haven't been good enough in the top third of the pitch, and I'm not sure we're going to see anything change here.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Casemiro, and he takes on the shots.